A highly versatile hydrogen concept car has been unveiled by Chinese automaker GAC Motor at the Guangzhou Auto Show. With its ERA model, the GAC aimed to post a visionary statement about the future of new energy vehicle design, crafted for those shaping our world. The GAC ERA's body is made using a kit of aerodynamic materials crafted from recycled plastic from the ocean, seaweed, and bio-based substances. The design is shaped to give the hydrogen concept car a distinctive and stylish appearance with sleek lines. China's initiative reflected a gradual transition towards innovating eco-friendly vehicles. The concept's design involved professionals from global teams, including Advanced Design Los Angeles and Milan, alongside its employees in China. Aiming for a customizable design to make it future-proof, the ERA concept is manufactured using an advanced platform that can use different types of energy. The car features hydrogen fuel cells and 200-kilowatt electric distributed motors on the rear axle that give it a total of 540 horsepower. This advanced setup allows the car to travel an impressive 497 miles or 800 kilometers without emitting any pollution. The ERA is a massive SUV concept with four-wheel drive, striving to blend luxury and high performance. Additionally, it can handle different terrains with a minimum clearance from the ground of 244 millimeters. The vehicle also features coach doors, like seen in a Rolls-Royce, making entry and exit more convenient for passengers. Integrating headlights, sensors, and cameras seamlessly, the front fascia features a full-width light band adorned with an intricate geometric pattern that enhances heat dissipation. The body is crafted with sleek lines, and an aerodynamic kit utilizes materials such as marine recycled plastic and seaweed bio-based components, seeking to highlight GAC's commitment to environmental sustainability. Inside the ERA concept car, the focus is on making the driving experience more comfortable and enjoyable. The design is centered around people, with curved shapes and high-quality materials like special leather. The interior features elliptical and organic curves, premium materials like bio-based mycelium leather, and a color scheme transitioning from sunrise orange to sunset purple. The ERA concept also features seats that are designed cleverly. If you're traveling with friends, the front seats can turn around to face the back, so everyone can talk. The back seats can be stretched out for more comfort or used as extra seats. A convertible middle section allows for a table, facilitating gatherings of up to 6 people for chats or socializing. When taking a break during a trip, the back armrest turns into a table for tea or just relaxing. GAC says that the ERA concept highlighted its vision for the future, a design that's both powerful and elegantly simple, harmonizing with the emerging era of clean technology and energy. Even though GAC debuted a model car at the Guangzhou Auto Show, there is no confirmation if the ERA concept car will make it to production or the timelines associated with it.